When I was a little girl, my father took me on a boat ride on the river Cauca. It was wonderful. I will never forget it. I love the river Cauca, and I do not want my mind to contaminate it.